Descending on the castle.
I'm afraid so, my lord.
Gather the Privy Council. Wake and alert them at once.
Sir, I'm afraid they've fled.
Fled? All of them?
King Darnley as well.
One sign of resistance and those cowards slither out the back door. And Mary, does she know her king has fled?
She's been under guard, imprisoned in her quarters all night.
By order of the Queen, I demand your immediate surrender.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. I hold this castle, as I also hold the Queen of Scots as my prisoner.
You hold nothing, Lord Ruthven. And the Queen is here to see you fall. For the crimes of high treason and insurrection against the crown, you are sentenced to death, Lord Ruthven. Your family lands will be spared, however, if you testify against your traitorous leader.
I know nothing of traitors. Only patriots fighting a Catholic tyrant and false queen. You'll get nothing from me.
As you wish, Lord Ruthven. I will be more than happy to round up the remaining members of your faithless Privy Council for the testimony I need. And I will do it, no matter how long it takes. That was for David Rizzo.